So Toshin picked it up. I don't know if they own the rights to this or not, but who knows. So it comes with the complete watercolors, and it's edited by Noel Daniel. So let's pop that open and see what that looks like. Velvet there. Nice print. Nice. It's on the other side here. Here are the prints. So we'll divulge those later. And here is the book. Let's see. Pull you out there. There's the book. Let's see what's up with this sucker. Open it with my hands and with the scissors. Clean up the mess later. Nice gold leaf there. Let me come around the other side. Leaf. Come over here. Beautiful colors. Very bright, vibrant. Love that. Nice. So I believe it comes in English. German and French. These colors of that. Let's take this off the camera here. Turn off the tripod. So these are the stories of Scheherazade, I believe. She told them to her captor so she wouldn't be killed. Kept them captivated, I think, for 1,001 nights. Let's look at the colors on that. It's beautiful. Nice. Yeah, it's got a nice little detail. A little erotica there. Story of Scheherazade. There we go. Look at that nice blue. You can see it's getting a little blown out by the light, but here in person, nice gorgeous blue in the starry sky. Wow, that's incredible. Nice red there. Nice little close up. Detail, I should say. Look at that. It just makes you want to touch the stars. Erotica. So I guess the book tells you the story of each plaint, of each story. The third tale of the old man. About the whole book, yeah. So I'll just skip ahead, that's a little eerie. So these prints here, the plates, are of these illustrations. I don't know if they did all of them. I think it was like 16 plates. And so I'll unbox those later. But yeah, these are pretty cool. This back here goes through the part of the story of the artist. What happened? Detail of the plates. Cool. Okay, so here are the plates from the 1001 nights. So I'm showing you the scale. It's my hand. That's the size of the plate right there. And I have Scheherazade playing in the background. So, how cool these are. Second set. Bird say? So this book is number 3,808. So there are 5,000 of these. That's the limit. So there's still some out there. You can buy from Toshin. If you like it, go right ahead. I will do another video where I will detail the plates as to the story of each one. But for now, it's just a showcase. Bye for now. Thanks.